rehearsal camp, we're here to basically do our three needs, education, entertainment, and excellence. But the main part right now is the education part. We get the basics for every section, from visual, brass, and percussion.
A lot of work on technique in the winter, practicing standing up straight, working on horn moves and moving.
This weekend we luckily have the opener, which is a very awesome idea. First camp of the year, having the whole first part of the show on.
Is continuing to step up their game.
People are more serious about this.
I just feel really excited about it.
Good music's gonna be played. It's gonna sound nice.
This show is one that I think that can resonate not only with the judging community, but one as well, with fans as well.
Keep on going. We've got a great start. We're going to keep on driving it.